This evening, preseason game number one of seven puts the Caps inside Prudential Center to visit with the Devils for rehearsal in New Jersey.
About reading for the goaltender, and Braden Holtby, one of the best in the biz, again, a 40-game winner last season, over 120 the last three overall.
Johansson, great pass down low. Holtby with a sparkling stop there on Hall.
Mojo, a no-look pass, sets up Taylor Hall nicely. He can't finish against a very quick-looking Braden Holtby here in the first.
Long wrister on the way. Blandisi was setting the screen. Hall scoops it on back, but that was picked. Washington goes the other way. Walker closing. Steps to the middle. Crisscross with Eller, who fires. Pad save. Rebound. Score! On the follow-up, Nathan Walker.
Watch him come up the ice with the speed. Puck is chipped. Bad play by Taylor Hall. It's ripped off. Here comes Walker. Nice little crisscross here, but watch him go to the net. No one takes care of him. Sprawls on the ice. It's 1-0 Caps.
Through the seam for Blandisi, he was bothered by Ness. We're 4-on-4 for another half minute. This is a 2-on-2 for Washington. Jason right on in. Kick save by Kincaid.
He's an offensive dynamite. He creates offense. He's got tremendous foot speed, and that's an asset for this Capitals team.
Chandler Stevenson with some get up and go. Stevenson, nice timing pass to Oshie, and Kincaid read that nicely, moving from post to post. Marcus wheels away from the slash of Grajewczyk. Set it up for Butcher, deep slot. Sharp angle at Holtby with a good read on Palmieri. The rebound caromed wide of the cage.
Notice there was no slide over. There was none of that stuff. Square to the puck, standing up, pushing across. He's got an exceptional brain for hockey IQ.
Whoa, long slap shot deflection, score. Mirko Mueller from downtown.
What a shot. You can hear that hit the post right behind Braden Holtby. The Swiss defender who they picked up from San Jose, and he just bombs it.
Eller captures. Lars Eller sneaks a peek towards the front of the goal. Sends one there that's deflected right into the equipment of Kincaid.
It's a little sauce pass to the half wall. Eller working his Nick Backstrom style, electing to hit that pass on the far side, trying to get Burakovsky on the doorstep.
Guarded there by the youngster, Johansson, with a good takeaway check, but then he fumbled. Hall delivers topside. Wrister from Moore, flashing the glove is Holtby. Chason and Burakovsky working with Boyd on this trip. Jumping the gun to intercept with Stephen Nason. Nason opening up an odd man rush with Blandisi. Nason right to the cooker, he scores! Stephen Nason.
The Capitals got standing up in the neutral zone. John Carlson missed his man, did not get the puck or the man. That created that 2-on-1 for Nason and company, and he buries it.
Locker, you'd have to figure what? Orlov, Niskanen, Carlson, and Orpik have their jobs secure. As the Devils work in, Palmieri steps right on in. Just did not convert.
He beats number four, Jorney. He wipes out. Now he takes, look at the patience, moving laterally. But look at how much the goaltender covers up. Vanacek was terrific on that. And Shiro had to make some shrewd moves to help bolster their blue line.
Oshie elevating that pass, but not enough. Out of the box here, Palmieri streaking behind the defense, and he scores. Kyle Palmieri.
Watch the puck get turned over, and it's just an innocent play off the wall. But they get the man coming out, and here's the play going to the net, and he just slides it right under the stick. It looked like Vanacek lost his stick. That's coming across right there. He was thrown off, but he had that opening there. He lost it after the puck was already in.
No Shien showed for Locker.
I'm not really worried about that.
Palmieri closing. Nice cross rink, and Vanacek sprawling across there to beat Hall.
Yeah, real nice save. The puck was rolling a little bit on Taylor Hall, who tried to chip it up and over that right shoulder.
Lucas Johansson, one thing I love watching that youngster do is pivot from forward skating to back skating and vice versa. He is so smooth. So the two-man advantage exists for 50 more seconds. Oshie on the hop, driving his way back through center. TJ dangles out wide. Oshie, great pass. Boyd, better save by Wedgwood.
Look at this bait. End-to-end, weaves through four different guys, gets around the D. There's the sauce right on the tape.
Washington drafting Damian back in the 2016 summer.
His coach, Chris McSorley.
Turnover, Hischier right on in. Backhands and scores. Nico Hischier.
Capitals trying to wheel and deal coming out of the zone. The pass across, trying to make that play was Kevin Engelstahl. He doesn't make it work, and it's ripped off. It'll be an unassisted goal for Hischier.
Caps will hit the rewind button, not go very far with an odd man rush. Palmieri right on in. Stopped by Vanacek. Rebound, and he made the save, too, on the follow-up. Johansson was there. Oshie does it, too, with a short backswing. Times it up just perfectly. As this one is done, the Devils outlasted the Caps by the final of 4-1.
Not the prettiest of games overall for the first exhibition game. Too many penalties called both ways. It'll get better as these teams learn how they're going to be calling games. Not enough 5-on-5 for the good guys here in New Jersey tonight.